252 rising. Oh my gosh, dude, this thing is really strong. Hazelton's in ruins, guys. It's pretty bad. It's pretty darn bad. This is 100% worse than my 280. There's legitimately nothing left. 280 skin, that's a 300, dude. 280 skin. God, I'm dead. I just had like 250 on the subboard. Two wedges. Keep backing up. But this is what we got. An 11-3, not terrible at all. For 11-3, that's actually not bad, I'm not gonna lie. Well, 3K is actually pretty trash. It's a freaking SRH carry, though. North 371, but an okay autograph. So, I'm not gonna read over all that stuff, but... Looks like I'm probably gonna be staying on this one. So, what I'm gonna do is actually go back into 40 and go turn around. Red TVS already? Oh, okay, turn around. Oh, this is coming right this way. And plus, this is a VIP server. These are VIP servers. Okay, I'm gonna put these pubs here and then this one a little farther down this way. I'm gonna back up just... Oh my gosh, did I miss on the probes? I'm gonna move this one other probe. Other one's pink, and that one's getting some more strength, but we don't know what this the true strength of this thing is. I put that probe too far, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh, we gotta stop flying. We're dropping down. 154. The silos are absolutely exploding right in front of me. We need someone on that Treadstorm, dude. I don't know why everybody's saying this. Silos, absolutely. There's the windfield. We're gonna intercept this thing only once, and I'm gonna go south. Because this one's quickly going off the map. Thing's getting really strong. Oh, I'm dead. I'm getting 179 right now. I think I'm just now entering the funnel. 182, we are so done, dude. What? We're not even in the funnel. Whoa. Were we in the funnel? Well, no, I think we are. No, okay, it went multi. I'm dropping this thing back down. It went multi, and these subboards are kicking out pretty far. I think 192 scan. This thing is getting very violent, dude. I want to scan this thing one time. Trent's already dying. That was smart for me to not go on Trent. I'm glad I stayed on this. That was very smart of me, because I knew if this one would strengthen, I could just leave this one, but if this one strengthens, then it would be tougher for me to get that, because I'm fighting again, I'm racing towards it when it's moving away, but if I go towards this, it's still coming my way. 181 scan as it moves away from me. Yeah, Trembling got to about probably 180, but it's falling on his face. 170 scan. Is it recondensing? Yep. 146 scan. It's really dying out. I'm gonna drop south now to Veraqua. Get to that storm. I should have kept moving south. Dude. This is gonna be violent. Helmo is gonna get annihilated, dude. This is the end of this town. Oh, Winfield. Oh, that's like black. That's almost black on the blossom. Get out of here. Get out of this town. Get out of this town. Go north. Go north. Go north. Go north. Get out. Get out. Get out. Go, Tib. Go. I need to get out of here. I need to get north and drop my other probe. I'm not even gonna get a core on this probe. That's my only issue now, too. Dang it. 163 outer. 210 scan. Dang. This thing's got some strength, but it's dying out, I think, too. Let's place this probe here. I think it just went multi, too. Send it. We just gotta deploy. This is not good. It's gone multi. I saw that. I knew I saw a subvort. I'm like, crap, we gotta deploy on this. Hang on, dude. Oh, deploy now! We're dead. Oh, I think we deployed just in time. I think we deployed just in time, I'm not sure though. 202, we're so dead though. Yep. I don't think the deployment took. Deployment didn't take! No! Dang it, dude, my deployment didn't take. Alright, so this is what we got for composites on this server. I decided to jump because I don't think that server is going to do much. But a 13-3, wow, actually, that 2 points actually horrendous. It could kill this chase a little bit. It can make these tornadoes die quick, strengthen quickly, but die quickly too, I think. But otherwise, temperature is 67, dew points are only at 48. Chainsaw 56, 91, 3Ks at 151, 033 to 6 at 9.5 and 7.6. P1 is pretty high at 1.5 inches. And so it's a 507. And a really good holograph. What I think this would have made this better if this was like 5400 cape and like 140 3Ks and this dew point was up in the 50, up in the upper 50s to low 60s as well. I think that would give these storms a lot more chance to stay strong, and not just like get dried out because of these low, because of the low dew points. Because these low dew points could have a chance of I'm just shut up. Let's get into this chase and let's just see what happens. Speaking of which, we got a storm spawning, so let's just go west. West. We'll go that direction. These are size rotations starting to develop on our end. Looks like it's gonna be a pretty strong tornado. The old TBS is not gonna stay on the radar for too long, so we're really not gonna know how strong this thing really is for a good portion. Had to get this real quick. Oh, I overshot that thing so much, dude. I overshot that thing a ton. Go north. This thing's gonna stay in radar range for a lot longer than I thought it will. Style had a lower threat, TVS. Okay. Oh, we definitely got Hazel line up. I think this is dying. I think this is due to the dew points being only 48 degrees. I think the dew points play a role as into how long these tornadoes will really last. How long these tornadoes truly last. And if the lower the dew points, the less longer they're going to last. Which would make sense. But yeah. There's the absolute light show from Hazelton from this tornado that is absolutely watching out even more. Jeez. Absolutely annihilating every single power line in existence in that town. It's too close to go on the highway. I watch TVS, but it's wedging out a ton. What I need to do, oh, there it goes. It went to pink. What I need to do is get into like I need to go and gamble and drop back south. There's no way around this thing, dude. Because it's in a... To get there, there's no way to get here because it's all road holes. Oh my gosh. We might get another Hazel lineup, guys. This is hooking right over Funkley. Oh my gosh. Very large destructive tornado in Hazelton as we speak. New rotation developing. We might get another Hazelton lineup. Oh my gosh, guys. I need to get on the 2 and scan this. Dude, I hit like 230. If not 240. Ooh, this thing's getting very strong. 198. 233. That's what I thought. Velocity is just not updating whatsoever. We're going to drop into the Hazelton Lakes. I'm going to get Tip 2 out. Again, I'm going to drop Hazelton Lakes. That's going to be my best play. 252 rising. Oh my gosh, dude. This thing is really strong. Very violent tornado entering Hazelton. At least in the path of this. I'm going to drop this one probe here. Because I think it's moving. I think it's shifted a bit. I'm going to put this other probe probably about right here. We are not going to intercept that. 252 max. 250 plus hitting Hazelton. If we get 268 damage still, dude. I'm going to make my way to this other one. I'm going to let the probes do their things. I'm not going to intercept that one. That is too dangerous to intercept right now. But I'm going to try to get myself in position for this other one that's entering into Hazelton. Oh, there's the Winfield. Hazelton's got to be in ruins, dude. So no 268 damage, it looks like. But yeah, Hazelton is gone. Good grief, this is not good at all. I'm not seeing any... Wait. That might be, though. Not 100% sure, though. But an absolutely violent tornado went through Hazelton. Pink TVS. I think it shifted away a little bit, though. Yeah. Hazelton's in ruins, guys. It's pretty bad. It's pretty darn bad. Hazelton was hit by a 250 plus mile an hour tornado. Estimates are probably about 160, I would say, maybe 170. But Hazelton got absolutely slammed by this tornado. Radar miraculously survived. Surprisingly. Yeah, Hazelton's just gone. The Hazelton Lakes area isn't nearly as bad. It fell on his face after it exited Hazelton. But as far as you can see, there's just a ton of damage and a ton of slabs. Two ten damage at the hospital, looks like. That thing is strengthening. Dude! Wait. This thing might be like 209. 209 literally entering the funnel, I think. No, can I get a scan on this? Is that 209 entering? Dude, holy crap. 222 now. Bro, get me in the driver's seat. Please let me scan this. 280 scan, that's a 300, dude. 280 scan. Dude, that's a 300. That's a 300. Let's go. Oh my gosh. 222 outer. Oh my gosh, dude. That's a 300. That's a 300. And I literally just joined two. Oh my gosh. 255. No way, I got a 280 scan on that. Dude, it hit 300. 270. Drops out, drops out, drops out, dude. I gotta charge and get in front of this thing. I think it did it. I legitimately had a 300 plus. For sure. Drive, you stupid charger. Pull the nav and hit a stop sign. No way, dude. 293. Please, I need to get a probe on this. Dude, that's so 300. There's no way to get into Veracruz, though. Probe broke at 293. No, that's a freaking... I want to try to get a dial scan again. But, dude, we literally got a 300 as soon as I joined. 328. Dang. How far am I? I'm 2 miles out. This thing, I don't know what it's doing. It's still holding like 250, 260, I think. Oh my gosh, dude. In the past freaking 7 days, that's my fifth one now. This is the seven days now. I've only had my fifth 300. Dude, that's probably a 300. It's probably 300 again. See what I get on a scan if I can even get a scan. I can't get a scan. 237 scan, how far am I? 2.5 miles. Yeah, that makes it about 280, 290 still. I don't even know what the thermos are. Yeah. Only about 51, pretty good thermo. Decent thermos for a 13.3 and a absolutely mid holograph, I'm not gonna lie. 300 mile an hour cord hit. 300 just cord Veracruz, dude. Oh my gosh. Dude, Veracruz just got cored by a 300. There's, oh my gosh. And I'm like a mile, a freaking eternity away from this thing. No shot, dude. I joined at the right time. Let's go. Oh my gosh, dude. My fifth 300 in like the past 7 days. It's definitely weakening, but I'm gonna try to go for an intercept on this. Yeah, it's definitely weakening now, so we can 100% go for a direct intercept on this, which is what we're gonna do. Go north. I just hit another. Oh my gosh, Nav would be very proud of me. Oh my gosh, dude. No way. Black on velocity. No, we gotta get ahead of this. This thing spiked to 250 again, dude. Oh my gosh. Stop. I'm gonna get greedy. No, I don't want to get greedy. Put a probe down. Yes, I am. Stop. Nope, I'm just dead. Because I got greedy. Yep. Greedy me got killed. I should have just deployed. Dude, that's like a two... Dude, that's still like a 250. That's like a 240 roll. Fatality. Still. Well, it was for that second. That one don't hit, dude. That's still holding strength. I'm gonna go back after that and try to get one intercept and not get overly cocky on it. Spiking up to like 230 again. We got dark purple, dude. Again, this thing keeps fluctuating. Like crazy. And this is on a 7.2 high. Definitely gonna fall on his face. Yeah, I doubt there's anything in Veracruz left, dude. Dude, that thing's still holding some good strength. I'm not joking. That is seriously holding up some good strength. No, that hit like 240. That hit 230 again. 230 to 240. Oh, deploy now. It's here. This is not good. Got it down. Got it down. Oh, we need to deploy quick. 268 damage recorded. Oh, I might have just missed on that. Oh my gosh, dude, this thing, either it's got a so tight windfield, might have a tight windfield, but it's gonna fall on his face. Oh my gosh, dude. Dude, we're getting like 180, 190 gusts. Probably 200 gusts. Oh my gosh, dude. That's definitely 200 gusts. 100% 200 plus gusts. Oh my gosh, dude, this thing is still absolutely violent. Thing's absolutely violent still, guys. Holy heck, we might be gone. We seem to be doing okay now, but right now. But you can just hear it gust to 200. Alright, let's undeploy. Got 209 max on that in my video. Dude, those subwoofers are coming so far out from the parent funnel. It's insane. Okay, never mind. I don't need to worry about deploying. If I was in Tiv 1, I'd deploy again. Because it doesn't take 20 years to deploy Tiv 1. Dude, this is probably one of the best multi-shots I've had in a while. I've had some pretty good multi-shots. But this thing legit looks like a freaking spider. I'm not even joking. Bridge has collapsed again. If you guys remember seeing the bridge being collapsed the one time. From Veracruz, this bridge got collapsed the one time, if you remember when my 280 hit. Yeah, that's probably what it looks. I bet you this damage is worse. Oh. This is worse than my 280. This is worse than my 280. This is 100% worse than my 280. There is legitimately nothing left. Oh my gosh. This is bad. This is 100 times worse than even my 280 when it slammed Veracruz. That hospital is hanging on a thread, dude. Water tower's completely gone. The bridge over there. Gone. Oh my gosh, dude. But either way, guys, that is just insane. That chase. Jeez. 250 Hazel Hitter. And a 3. And. Yeah. What seems like almost a 330. A 330 Bear Claw Hitter. Absolutely insane chase, guys. Just absolutely insane. But with that being said, guys, like and subscribe to my videos and come and join my streams when I do stream. I know my streams, I don't have a very good stream schedule as is. It's very irregular, but it's just anytime I really feel like it when I want to stream, I will. It's just so inconsistent because I just don't always have the motivation to stream, and I feel like sometimes I just feel like I'm pushing myself too much to even try to stream or even want to, so I just don't do it. So stuff is gonna get figured out in the future, but wow, absolutely insane chase, guys. That's like my fifth 300 in the past 7 days, guys. Just crazy. With that said, I'll see you guys later, and take care.